Bonjour, we are looking at how to pronounce the, say, expression that is quite commonly used for champagne and other sparkling wines. We'll be looking at how to say more wine names as well, many mispronounced. So in French it's said as tête, meaning head, tête de cuvée, meaning it's kind of the best part of the pressing. I believe when you press grapes for making sparkling wine. Tête de cuvée, you could say it in English. Tête de cuvée. And now you know. More videos for you here to learn more wine, vocabulary. See you there. Thanks for watching. Merci.